Welcome to Britain. I think I fixed the problems that I was having before. It's now in the correct aspect ratio, so everything looks slightly better, and it should now be recording in HD. So, we're in Britain. Look, shit's back. Still complaining he's hungry. Let's see what there is to do. Yes, we're there now. Looks like a place that sells horses. Hello, love. Drop them away. I really hope that music stops soon. I think we'll go see if we can talk to Lord British the King and our best chum first. I'm guessing the castle's towards the north, according to the map. Sure where. Come back and explore all this later. I think I'll just let him starve. I think we have to talk in the old English. Ah. Maybe. Screw you, Chuckles. I'm going to see the king. Hey, big boy. Do you know you're naked? Thank you. I better find a spell book. Maybe the king will give me one. Ha ha! Here's the fella. Don't run away, Your Majesty. Ready to go. Grass chugging a bit. Take Isle of Fire. Ultima 3, I believe. Ooh, free stuff. Prick. Who are you? It knows. The game knows. Right. Find Shimino before we go. Right, let's find our equipment. I suspect it has something to do with these. Unless we get the key from his study. Where's his study? That doesn't look like that. That must be his study. Just a table. Where's he studying? Right, let's go have a nose around. I would have thought the storeroom would be below stairs. Let's open all these first. Is everybody hungry? Okay, we'll try upstairs. This looks like it is. Oh, God, that's the key, isn't it? Right, so I'll put the key for that down in front of the door. Here we do a quick save, just to be on the safe side. Go. Right. downstairs, unless there's something else to be able to play with. It looks like there's an extra floor I need to figure out how to get into. So, we found our kit. Next step is to find our friend Chimino. He's a warrior and will no doubt be very handy when we start beating people up. See you next time.